San Francisco could be called that city that we all want to go to in America, that actually represents the American dream. San Francisco holds a secure place in the United States' romantic dream of itself, a cool, elegant, handsome, worldly seaport whose steep streets offer breathtaking views of one of the world's greatest bays. According to the dream, San Franciscans are sophisticates whose lives hold full measure of such civilized pleasures as music, art, and good food. To San Franciscans, their city is a magical place, almost an island saved by its location and history. Now, their dreams increasingly demand a realization that has little to do with the romantic dream of San Francisco, but both the dreams and the realities are important, for they are interwoven in the fabric of the city that might be called Paradox by the Bay.